Minnesota's animal control officers told me the dogs will be held at a shelter and observed for 10 days. It's not clear what will happen to them after that. The owner declined to be interviewed.
Faith in God.